Okay, do not open your test when you go inside.
Then once we get them in assigned seats, we'll go over the rules of the test. And once we go over the rules of the test, we'll take them up two by two to come back here and make laser shoot measurements.
The teams have to place mirrors to reflect a laser beam coming out of here to hit a target that we place on this side. And while they're setting up, they don't get to see where the face of the mirror, and they have to align it as precisely as they can. And then we remove the covers of the mirrors and see how close they are to the targets.
And what would happen here is that the laser comes here, bounces here, here, over here, back here, and then off of that.